Well, hello again. Yeah, I of course decided to make a Vanzilla livery for my Volkswagen bus, and I did a pretty good job doing it. The livery editor is one of the coolest features in Gran Turismo Sport, in my opinion. And ever since Gran Turismo 6 came out, that's what I was hoping for. Yeah, unfortunately, there was no livery editor in Gran Turismo 6, but there was one in Gran Turismo Sport. Alright, so, I have a replay loaded of, well, one of the races with Vanzilla. And Vanzilla strikes back, hence the title. So yeah, put some Loud House action figures for sake of having a commentary in the video. You can insert your own commentary if you want to. Yeah. So yeah, video where of course you get to be the voice. And, well, the Luna Loud action figures still can't stand that well, so I had to, use my, port hub to get her to stand properly. Alright, so, I'm gonna play the replay, and feel free to put in your, own commentary in the video. Hope you all enjoy this one. Oh, and by the way, I muted the music for copyright reasons. Man, the world just lives on greedy money, doesn't it? Especially when it comes to YouTube.
Thank you.
Okay, so that's the race. Yeah, while making this livery, there's a weird glitch that, well, makes the some of the decals on the Volkswagen bus look weird. I was able to overcome this glitch and still pull off a decent job on the Vanzilla livery. And feel free to do anything with your commentary in the video. You can be creative. Pretty much say anything. Alright, so I hope you've all enjoyed this video and hope you like my Vanzilla livery. And I'll see you later. Peace out.